Hello. Today we'll be revisiting this little Stromberg Carlson PA unit that's been converted into a town amp here. Some of the features we have in this thing are, well, let's start over. Okay. Hello there. Today, I want to talk about the little Stromberg Carlson PA that we got set up for a guitar amp. It's got a couple 6L6s, got a power tube, 6L6Gs, and then we go with the 6SC7. Preamp, the 6J5, another gain stage in there before it hits. That's another 6SC7 phase inverter. Okay, so what we got wired up for you is the first input here, the regular channel, for the two-knob tone stack. It's got a bass and a treble. So we put it on 5-0 on the guitar, all the way up. We're playing through this 212. That's halfway. Let's turn it up. So we got this volume control. And this volume control. Thank you. We can also pull this knob out. And now we just have one tone control over here. Real simple one. And we're pretty much using this amp like it was originally designed. Just... Things get real loud. Just having four of those. One switch, two switch. Thank you. Oof.